many months, we have been seeking a person or entity to conduct an assessment of the July 5, 2016 events following the 4th of July celebration. And in that regard, Mr. Geehy recommended Mr. Hillard from Chicago, and we were in touch with his firm. And I'll just give you a little background with regard to the firm. Hillard Heinz is one of the leading, and this is their letter, so I'm not making an endorsement, I'm just reading from it. One of the leading law enforcement consulting firms in the United States. We help law enforcement organizations and senior municipal leaders protect people, performance, interests, and reputations by delivering advisory services that provide insight, deliver assurance, and instill confidence. As evidence of our capabilities, Hillard Heinz was chosen by the Department of Justice to be the sole service provider for the COPS Office Collaborative Reform Initiative for Technical Assistance. Through this multi-year, multi-million dollar contract, we are assisting law enforcement agencies across the country with internal review and reform in keeping with the tenets of the final report of the President's Task Force on the 21st Century Policing. So with that in mind, I was tasked with making some inquiries with regard to references. I did that. I spoke to representatives from three communities where Hillard Heinz has done services. All of the recommendations were stellar. They delivered the product in a timely fashion, professionally, and on budget. We received a proposal from them based on an outline that I gave them of the services that were going to be required of $29,000. The governing body expressed some concern that because they were out of state, that the expenses might be somewhat high. I asked them for a breakdown of their expenses, out-of-pocket expenses, and they came up with an amount of $5,850 in expenses for a total of $34,850. It is my understanding that the governing body is willing to entertain a resolution to appoint them to perform the services at an amount not to exceed $34,850. If that is in fact the case, I have drafted a proposed resolution which I will read if there is interest in doing that.
Yes, please read the resolution.
Resolution appointing Hillard Heinz to conduct an independent assessment of the July 5, 2016 incident in the township of Maplewood. Whereas on July 5, 2016, after the fireworks in the township of Maplewood, a situation developed, and whereas a result of the incident, the manner in which the crowd control was handled is coming into question, and whereas the township committee has determined that it would be in the best interest of the township to hire a qualified entity to conduct an independent assessment of the incident, and whereas a search has been performed in the firm of Hillard Heinz, LLC of Chicago, Illinois, has been determined to be the most qualified entity to conduct the assessment, whereas the firm of Hillard Heinz has extensive experience in conducting these types of assessments, and whereas a proposal has been solicited from Hillard Heinz, LLC, a copy of which is attached, and whereas Hillard Heinz has agreed to perform the assessment at a cost of $29,000 plus $5,850 in expenses for a total of $34,850, and whereas funds are available against budget line item number 7-01-20-100-100-211. Now, therefore, be resolved by the Township Committee of the Township of Maplewood, the County of Essex, and the State of New Jersey, that the firm of Hillard Heinz LLC be retained to perform an independent assessment of the incident. Two, a contract be awarded to Hillard Heinz in an amount not to exceed $34,850 to perform the aforementioned assessment. And three, that the Township Administrator and Township Clerk be hereby authorized to execute all documents incidental to the implementation of this resolution.
Okay, any questions about it? Mr. Lindbergh, as Chair of Public Safety, would you like to move it?
Yes, Mayor, I'd like to move that we approve the resolution just read by Mr. Desiderio awarding the contract to Hillard Heinz.
Second.
Any further discussion? Let's call the roll.
Spadams?
Yes.
Larry?
Yes.
Mr. Lever?
Yes.
Mr.
Deeney?
Yes.
Mayor Morgan? Yes. Thank you. Is that it for you?